Hello everyone, it's JV back again and welcome back to my channel. And in this vlog, we are going to have another episode of What's Your Pre-Med? So if you guys are new to my channel, I am JV and I'm a first year medical student from St. Luke's Medical Center College of Medicine William H. Quasha Memorial. Yes! If you guys don't know what this series is all about, this is all about your pre-medical courses, and this aims to help those who are currently in senior high school in deciding as to which pre-med is best fit for them. And for those of you who are currently in university or college, this should help you maximize the potential of your guys' pre-medical courses in terms of medical school applications or surviving medical school itself. Also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video, and if you don't like it, just don't dislike it. So in this episode, we are going to have one of my best friends talk about family life and child development, or FLCD, as her pre-med course. Hi, Nicole!
Hi, baby!
Kumusta ka naman?
Eto, okay naman. Nag-prepare for exams tomorrow.
Okay. Thank you so much pala sa ano, sa pagpapa-unlock ng invitation, ganyan.
Wow. Oo naman, no? So, baba.
Sige, sige. Before we start, you introduce yourself muna.
Okay. So, hi. I'm Nicole Expectacion. I am a second year medical student from the University of the East, Ramon Magsaysay Medical Center, or UERM.
Wow, grabe yung kompleto pa. Okay. Okay, so let's go na to the what's your pre-med questions. Okay, so the first question is going to be, what's your pre-med and saan ka nag-pre-med?
Okay, so my pre-med course is BS Family Life and Child Development. I'm from UP Diliman and the College of Home Economics.
Okay, so ano yung most common track for your course kapag hindi med?
Well, the most common track we go to is usually teaching preschool children or research dun sa mga non-government organizations or pwede rin government agents.
Okay. So, did you know na that you were gonna go to med nung nag-take ka ng FLCD?
Actually, hindi. Kasi undecided pa ako nung time na nag-college ako. But then, I realized midway yun. Gusto ko pala mag-med.
Ah, okay. So, why did you choose your course then?
Okay, I chose my course. Una kasi, my mom wanted me to go to UP. So, ginab ko na yung opportunity. And then second, kasi this is the one very close to what my original plan was. For me, close naman yung FLCD and psych.
Ah,
kasi
ah,
parang silang social science.
Mm-hmm.
So, yun.
Okay. So, why did you decide to go to med then? Kung hindi ka pa sure before, ganyan, tas midway, G ka na. Bakit?
Kasi, I didn't see myself teaching for the rest of my life siguro sa mga bata. Parang hindi ko yun nakikita na track ko. Saka, I think it's also a passion. Parang kahit na anong suppress mo na di ka mag-med, ganyan, kasi marami kang reasons for it. Pero lalabas at lalabas siya as time goes by na ito talaga yung reason. So kaya tinuloy ko na.
Okay, that's good answer. How did your course help you naman in your med application?
Okay, so FLCD helped me in my application kasi in our course, umpisa pa lang, you should know how to interact with people. So, when you apply for med during the interviews, ganun, how you face the professor, alam mo na paano mag-establish ng rapport, how to answer questions straightforward, tsaka truthfully. Tsaka marami ka rin kasama sa FLCD na gusto mag-med. So, marami kang kasabay and marami kang reminders about application dates.
Okay. So next, since you were talking about like diba midway ka pa nga lang, na-realize mo na mag-ano, na mag-med. So ano yung mga sa tingin mo advantages ng FLCD nung nag-med ka na?
Okay, during med itself, since considering FLCD is a social science course and heavily based on research, ano, marami kang advantage when it comes to writing formal papers. Maraming papers sa med, guys. Sobrang dami. And then, yun, diba? Yung thesis itself sa med, di ba, may research pa rin tayo. So, kahit na social science yung field mo, okay ka pa rin sa technical writing. Also, may mga field na covered ng FLCD naman na you'll find yourself having an advantage. Halimbawa, pedia. Kasi, di ba, about children. Yun, madali na yun sa'yo. Psych. Okay ka na rin since may course na sa psych. So, yun, there's the advantage in some sense, lalo na sa social science.
Okay. What about, ano, disadvantages, if any, ng FLCD as a pre-med?
Ayun, yun lang.
yun lang. Yun lang talaga.
Natawa ako. Okay. Ang disadvantage for me is hindi kami heavily based on the physical sciences, maybe. Since, di ba, the basic medical sciences like physio, bio, di ba, yung mga ganong bagay is hindi masyadong na-tackle in FLCD. A pharma, wala kami alam. And yung techniques also when it comes to, halimbawa, venipuncture, pagkuha ng BP, mga nga pa ka talaga sa una. Yun yung disadvantage na for me. Skills, tsaka yun, yung mga basic medical sciences, you have to start from there, sa medical school.
Okay, so since you've talked about those disadvantages, how do you think you handled those nung freshman ka pa lang? Di ba may mga disadvantages? So, paano yung adjustments mo para mag-get over mo yung ano, yung mga disadvantages na yun? Ma-overcome pa, mag-get over. Ma-overcome mo yung mga disadvantages na yun.
At the start naman, nalaman mo na kung nahihirapan ka, di ba? So, kung dun pa lang, alam mo na nahihirapan ka, you have to adjust your practices. Nung college, kasi petics lang ako.
True. True.
Okay, hindi ako mag-aral for the exam.
Totoo.
Okay pa rin, kahit pa paano, di ba? Pero you have to stay organized talaga. And read in advance as much as you can. So, as much as possible, di ako nagbabacklog lalo yung first year. And then, okay naman. At yung tip ko siguro for people like me na effective yung mga self-made reviewers. Kasi habang gumagawa ako ng tables na sarili kong gawa, it's like reviewing. And then pag-exam na, you don't have to go back to a lot of trances para lang hanapin hinahanap mo. Mahirap, oo, pero pagdating ng exam, dun makikita yung advantage ng ginawa mong adjustment.
Okay. So, eto, medyo may comparative tayo. Like, how do you see yourself in med school as compared to other pre-med? Like, for example, yung mga galing psych, nung freshie ka, ganyan. Psych, med tech, mga ganon. How did you see yourself?
Ano ba? I saw myself before as, ano mo yun, to be honest, siguro the proper term for it is an underdog. Parang
yeah. Term, okay.
Parang walang alam. Hello, parang... diba? Pero totoo, nung una pag precept namin before, pag may mga sessions kami na one-on-one with the pro, nangangapa talaga ako nung una kasi iba alam na rin sa sabi. Gaya ng medtech, they already know the skills. Yung psych, kahit magagaling yan mag-recite, yung mga psych people. And then, yung iba pang pharma, ganun. Bio, they really know what they're talking about. Pero as time went by naman, kahit naman na hindi related yung course namin too much on med, marami kang prof na makikilala na malalaman mo yung advantage also of being in the social sciences na hindi siya barrier to shine in medical school.
Grabe, okay. So, would you recommend FLCD as a pre-med?
Of course! For me, hindi siya sa pre-med. It's really about how you work in medical school.
Okay, so last question, actually hindi siya question. Ano yung message mo sa mga aspiring medical students from FLCD and like in general na rin?
Okay. Hi. Don't be discouraged no matter what your pre-med course may be. Kasi at first you will think na hindi ka prepared for it, na wag na lang kasi baka yun nga yung thinking na mahirapan ka lang, underdog ka, wala kang alam. You learn everything here in medical school. It's just really the proper mindset, the hard work, the perseverance. Maniwala ka, maraming doktor na galing sa field also of social sciences and not med-related at first, but now are professors. So take the inspiration from them and also from yourself. Kung gusto mo talaga, kaya mo yan. Go, 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 go.
Wow, grabe naman. Very encouraging. Thank you so much, Cole, for pa-unlocking my invitation. Ganyan.
Of course. Anytime, bestie.
Thank you. Miss you too. Mwah, mwah. So that's it, you guys. I hope that you guys learned something from Nicole as she talked about FLCD. And if you guys have comments or questions about the course or clarifications, leave them down below. And again, do not forget to subscribe to my channel for more What's Your Pre-Med?